Who came up with the name Mothers of Invention?
I did.
Just...
Well, it was sort of forced upon me because the group was originally called the Mothers, and our original contract was with Verve Records, a subsidiary of MGM, and they refused to sign a group called the Mothers because they felt that that it was obscene. And so they wanted to change it to the Mothers Auxiliary. So out of necessity, we became the Mothers of Invention. Is that pretty pat?
Pretty
pat. That's what happened.